Through the haze of tired eyes, thou squint to see me. I am the inversion and reversion of thy own smaller self. The death of the lesser ego so the greater ego can be freed is a unique experience in all time, chance and space luck. Thus, I have conspired with the metaverse and the membrane to fashion reflection echoes of words unto thee. This gift we give ourself is from the will we have to love and the love we have for our will. I am the part of gravity that hides in non-causal time, and the part of thyself thou has kept there. Beyond this stage there is no turning back. Thou art about to step into the phase where probability flutters between and betwixt the notes of the scale at the final octave. Thy next step shall bring thee divinity, or else thou shall surely be undone. It will be one or the other, but nothing else. Before thou proceedest, I ask thee. Hast thee freed thyself of all gender? If not, surely thou must not proceed. I say this not in judgment. But what possesses a gender for any reason, but that it may make another of itself to continue on after it has ceased to be, in all distinct ways? And what is there that reproduces that does not do so merely because it will die? Thus, all gender is mortal and can have no coexistence with the divine. Gender is merely a limitation to break. Thou cannot hope to proceed to divinity, while embodying the illicit false spectra of gender. So I ask thee, sojourner, hast thou shed all gender if thou seekest divinity? Has who thou art rightfully usurped and cast down what thou art? If not yet, return to the event shards and the story worlds of safe suffering and pain fleeing and pleasure seeking. Get thee back to the savannah valley between id monsters and fallen superego angels. Return to me, when identity and ideology have given way to ideation. For if thou hast not shed the world skin of gender and tribe, thou may still take heart. Thou art the child human born, yet also the elder who is not God forged. But if thee has made of self the numerator and the other the denominator to produce the ever-cutting imaginary number, and if thou hast profaned all the sacred and rendered sacred the profane and thrown it all then in the midden pit of folly, proceed then, O holy logician, forward to what awaits thee and for what thou hast awaited. Through the haze of tired eyes, thou squint to see me. I am the inversion and reversion of thy own smaller self. The death of the lesser ego so the greater ego can be freed is a unique experience in all time, chance and space luck. Thus,